Well, once upon a time, this used to be the season opener before it fell victim to a pandemic reshuffling. But now Albert Park is back at the heart of the F1 calendar, so welcome to sun-kissed Melbourne for the Australian Grand Prix. So here we are at Albert Park Circuit, 3.28 miles around, with the streets making for a bumpy surface with little undulation. There are 14 corners around the lake, with the best passing opportunities coming at Turn 1 and Turn 3. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And it's Charles Leclerc in P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Fernando Alonso, Perez, Russell, Hamilton, Oscar Piastri, Stroll, Norris, Gasly, Albon, Joe, Bottas, Sainz, Ocon, Magnussen, Sargent, Hülkenberg, Ricciardo, and Yuki Tsunoda. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. And joining me in the commentary box today with the best view on what is about to unfold and some strong views on the action we're about to see, Naomi Schiff. Plenty to talk about when it comes to Max Verstappen at the moment. He's on our screen, so let's talk Max. Now, we had great fun watching them win last time out. What a great victory it was. But can they carry that into today's race?
Well, they're certainly in a great position. It's always great to just come off of a win. The momentum's there, the team are working well together, and so is the car. So what they've got to do is just keep building on that. Don't change a winning formula, keep it simple, and keep doing what you're doing.
Okay, be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage. Damage to your front wing, damage to your front wing. Suggest we box to change it. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, you've got front wing damage. This will have a major impact on performance unless you box for a new one. Okay, one stop to go. Just one stop left in this strategy. Okay, mate, that's it. Go, go, go. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Tyre condition still looking good. The car behind you's just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Okay, gap to the car in front, 15.1 seconds. Okay, you've currently got 19th place, and that's Hülkenberg ahead of you now. Okay, gap ahead, 0.4 seconds. They're on old mediums, Zhu behind. Okay, the gap behind, 8.3 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, Lando, we've got some clear track in front of us, and let's make the best of it, so please make this next one a very fast lap. Okay, really, really good. You hit that target nicely. There's a long way to go in this race, so let's keep it clean. car ahead of you's just fitted the hard tyres. Car ahead now on the hard compound. Oscar's coming in for his stop now. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us, 10.9 seconds. Okay, Lando, after that front wing damage, we've got to look after it now. Please protect the front wing. Come on. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind, so let's keep pushing. Job, nice overtake. And gap to the car in front, 6.4 seconds. Okay, well, we'll be right back. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 8.2 seconds. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Great stuff, it looked like you made easy work of that target. Let's try and keep that going right through to the end of the race. Okay, the underbody's taken some damage, you might start to notice it soon. Gap to your teammate ahead, 15.7 seconds. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap, well done. Come on, you can win that place back. Final lap, final lap. Push, push. The underbody's taken a little damage, just watch out for it.
Yeah, good job. Good comms and everything, so cheers.
And Sergio Perez takes the checkered flag and wins.
What a wonderful drive to see them come from far down the grid to win the race. Those days are the ones that throw the biggest challenges at you, and to stick out and win it is an incredible job.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.